You missed this in Gladiator. When Maximus makes his first appearance in the Colosseum, he asks the men fighting with him if any of them ever served in the army, to which one replies that he served with him at Vindobona. This shows that even though Maximus has been trying to keep his identity a secret, at least one other person has known who he was the entire time and never said a thing, because that's how much respect Maximus commanded from his men.